Hey guys. Welcome to the 2 a.m. pipe on the patio. Today I am smoking my Peterson B10 Spigot New Grange. That is just a beautiful, beautiful pipe. And in it, I'm smoking Gawith and Hogarth Bosun Plug. Beautiful day, cloudy skies, but beautiful out right now. I am just feeling very laid back today. I don't know why. Just feeling very, very laid back. And just really wanting to just sit back and relax and enjoy this pipe. Not really wanting to do a whole lot of talking. You know, this is the first time in my life I've ever gone through, or I will go through, an actual fall. I've never gone through an actual fall in my entire life. And so it's kind of cool sitting here and watching leaves fall out of trees. I've never gone through that before, and so as I sit here and I see these leaves actually falling out of trees around me, it's a pretty cool thing, you know, for me to see. So I'm just sitting here watching leaves falling from the trees. And it's something I've never experienced before in my life. And I mean, we've had a few small trees where you get you know, leaves would fall, but they were small trees. They weren't the mighty oak, you know. And I mean, this oak is huge. It's 70 years old. It was planted when they built the house. So it's a huge oak tree, and one of these days I'll have to do a video where I stand right up against it so you can see how big it actually is. And the roots, you know, how massive they are. It's a huge tree, and it's just a towering tree. And but the leaves just cover the entire backyard here. I mean, out way out this way and way out that way. And it's still got, you know, a full canopy of leaves up there. I mean, it hasn't even begun to lose its leaves, but it's covering the yard already. Well, it's really kind of cool to watch. Just the leaves fluttering down from the canopy, and it's still green. I mean, it's not even changed colors yet. It's still green. It's just neat to watch them just gently fall to the ground. Yeah, I've never seen that, you know. I'm 61 years old and I've never seen leaves fall from the trees like this. This is all new stuff for me. We have a couple of dogwoods back here, which would be fun to watch when they bloom in the spring. And have to grab one of these oak leaves and frame it up. One of my first fall. Here. it's just pretty amazing, you know, to see things at my age that I've never seen before. And last Christmas I saw, you know, the snow falling, and then I got to see the spring, actual spring, springing up from nothing. You know, all the bare trees, and then all of a sudden spring into life. And now I'm going to see my first fall, God willing. Just all new stuff, or, you know, that I've never seen before. California, we didn't get all this stuff. You know, it was all, everything was palms and evergreens, and you didn't get the seasons. Just hope I never lose the amazement of seeing all these things. Cause it's dazzling. It really is. It's just dazzling seeing all this stuff. Hope I never lose the wonderment of it all. It's just a gift I've been given at the end of my life, the last years of my life, that I get to see all of this and live it, and I'm thankful for it. Thankful every day. Thankful every single day that I get to look around me and see all the beauty in this state. It is a beautiful state here. And California had its beauty too. I mean, it did. It had its beauty, but it was kind of neat, because you could drive an hour in any direction and see something totally different. You had desert, mountains, oceans. Pollution. big city, traffic. But here, even when you're on the freeways, man, it's beautiful. It's just gorgeous. Well, guys, I'm just gonna sit back, relax, and enjoy everything around me. Finish this pipe and be thankful. Find the beauty around you and be thankful. Talk to you later.